Yeah, we're standing here with the girl qualifier for Lakeside, Wibke Riemann, 17-year-old. How does it feel to have qualified for Lakeside?
Yes, I'm very happy to be in Lakeside. I play my best game in the final, so it's very good.
Yeah, you played another German girl. What did you think when you saw that you had to play against your friend, probably a German girl? That you like? Were you worried about playing a German girl?
So I think then when Marlene lost, I am in the Lakeside VM, and when I'm lost, Marlene is in the Lakeside VM. Win-win. So yeah. I'm happy about it for the Germans. So.
Yes, there, a German girl on Lakeside. Can you talk us through the day? There were not a lot of, not many girls participating. What was your most difficult game today?
I think my difficult game was against Roxanne van der Velde in the half final. So I haven't against Roxanne play. Yes, so it's my first time against her.
Your first time when you won, and now you're at Lakeside. Did you expect to win today?
A little bit, but not so.
All right. Good luck, Wibke, at Lakeside, and we hope to see you doing well on TV.
Thank you.